What?
I keep hitting the wrong button and cutting my videos off. I gotta restart. Man, why? Oh yeah, that's a nice shot.
There's some stuff over there.
Well, right around the corner, you can see through the windows, but right around the corner they're doing some construction. The doors here are short. I know my son's gonna have to. Oh, what are we in? Crypt? The Great Pillared Crypt. The Great Pillared Crypt. This is the Great Pillared Crypt that says. Kind of smells like a crypt. Yeah. It says Notre Dame du Mont Tomb.
Memorial.
In memory of someone that I can't read that name. That's a burial. Very dark in here. See those on the floor in the center? There's a brick. See, how do YouTube done? I made a buddy on the trip. Benedictus Quintin Nomine Domini. I don't read Latin. I can't read Latin. That is beyond my scope. The Crypt of St. Martin. That's what this is. The Crypt of St. Martin. Into. So we came up to the end. That's a crane wheel. That's what that is. It just clicked. Okay. Yeah, you get in there and walk to lift stuff. Yeah. I know what it's a grand wheel of. It's a hamster wheel. It's part of a crane. This comes up.
I was going to say, it looks like it's...
Now, was I need no
hay? Oh, dude. It's how you lift heavy stuff up here. It's a medieval crane. Wow. So they got the furniture and the bricks and the huge statue at the top of the spire?
No, that, yeah.
Well, technically that came up with a helicopter because I saw the model on the way in. There's the ramparts down there. You know what a rampart is?
It's a walkway.
Yep. This would be
1820.
They went down the ramp.
There were several men in there, like
hamsters, to turn the wheel. That's the other part of the crane. Roll. I just heard the lady over there. She said this would be lying down there, and the crane would lift and roll stuff up. Cool. Oh, sorry for the bright light. Alpha and Omega.
Their presence was possible, but under their strict legislation, and they were not really part of society. Yeah.
Saint Etienne Chapel, Capilla de San Esteban. Skeleton. Monk's Ambulatory. That's what this is called.
First, because you paid back for your sins. Then, because if it lasted for a long time, you have to overnight yourself. You will have settled the defense. You will have many
got an hour. Which is good, because I really have no idea where we are in this castle. I done got so turned around right now. I'm lost. Fortunately, they have it like a one-way. One-way path. And they got everything blocked off where you can't. There's a rope here where you can't go down there. All the doors you can't go under locked. Oh wow, that's a large one. The Knight's Hall. Chevalier. Two large fireplaces. Blue's curved, you can't see through it. walkway out there. Oh no, that's a...
What are you...
Oh no, that's just pigeons on the ledge. I was thinking that was a... What do you call it? Carrier pigeon message bird house. Take a video of this interesting staircase though.
Yeah.
That I'm probably gonna fall down because, you know, I'm carrying a cane in one hand and a phone in the other. That's what I was talking about, the arrow slits. On the inside they're wide, on the outside they're thin.
Right.
Nobody wants to see a gift shop. I'll catch you on in a few minutes.